The holiday shopping season is upon us, and billions will be spent this year on gifts. If you're someone who likes to find that unique item to wrap up with a bow, and somebody who likes to shop local, we have something that can help. Buy Michigan Now has released its 15th holiday gift guide, and joining us now to talk about it is Terry Bean. Hey, Terry.
What's going on, Jason? You know, when Tati was talking about getting those Michigan biscuits, we've got all kinds of great ideas just like that right here. So you want to just jump into it?
Yeah.
Talk about what we're looking at?
Buy Michigan Now has been around for a while, but for those who don't know what you're all about, explain the mission.
So the mission is this. People are spending money all over the place, and what we really need to do is funnel that money back into our state. You know, when you're buying from Amazon, when you're buying from Target or other big retailers, it's got a little different value proposition. Sure, you might be helping the people that are working locally, but the folks that are building and making and creating this kind of stuff are here, local, and it's changing their world and the people that are working for them. So Lisa Diggs created this on a trip overseas about a decade and a half ago, and she really came back inspired to create a movement. And it's been great. People have taken the pledge. Thousands upon thousands of people have taken the pledge to buy local and commit to that. One of the things businesses get listed on there and they can share their goods and their wares. It's Veterans Day. All veterans that sign up can have full membership for free. And that's always true, not just on Veterans Day. So it's just a great, great movement for sure. BuyMichiganNow.com.
Yeah, and you know, like Small Business Saturday, I know, you know, the day after Black Friday, I'm always somewhere like Royal Oak going to Lost and Found Vintage and Rail and Anchor and whatnot. And you go to Buy Michigan Now and do it all right there in one site, right?
That's exactly right. There's 24 different categories of items. So whatever type of person you're looking to buy for, there's certain to be something that they're going to enjoy.
All right, so you have some items with you right there in person that are in your gift guide. Walk us through what you have. A little show and tell.
All right. Fantastic. So, you know, my aunt always makes peanut brittle and sends it to me every year. She's getting a little old, man, and I'm sorry to say it, but one day I'm not going to get that peanut brittle. But I'm happy that Granny's Confection is going to be taking over that role. This is a family recipe that's been handed down for generations, and it's right here conveniently in a one-pound serving. So Granny's Confections, you can find that on BuyMichiganNow.com. This is really, really cool. Matawi Tile out of Matawi Tile Works, excuse me, out of Ann Arbor, Michigan. Look at this, man. Nice little piece. You can use this for decorating, for installation. So lovely shot of the Mackinac Bridge. They've got all kinds of creative ideas. And I love this, man. If in your hand you have a piece that has been designed and made by a skilled, finicky, and joyful staff of Matawi, I thought that's a great thing. I want people to be a little bit finicky when they're making my tile. This actually happens to be put together by a friend of mine, Mocha Boca is a subscription book company where they make children's books basically for ages 3 to 8. You upload a photo, you upload kind of the look and feel of your child, and they put your individual child in the story. And then there are 5 or 6 books created now, and they're going to keep adding more, and your kid will get a book about them in the mail.
That's cool.
Ongoing, yeah.
So, all right, we have about 10 seconds left. Where can people find the holiday gift guide and get ideas of what to shop for?
BuyMichiganNow.com. You'll see it right there on the front homepage. You can click, see all the pricing, all the different information, and check out the categories you like. Get this yummy sweatshirt from Detroit Shirt Company.
Terry, thanks a lot, man. You're a character.
Good, man. Thank you.